1 year, produced 2 charming, cheeky, challenging children. 2 children who were fizzing with energy. They needed to get out of there. They needed to explore the world. It was either explore or explode. So those children, they got up one night before anyone else was awake and they pushed open the great Oak King's door. Not silently, they didn't push it. They pushed it with a noise. Just enough for a gap for them to creep through. And out they crept from their perfect world, from the Oak King's kingdom. Out they crept into the wild woods.
And as she hit the water, her skin began to rot off. Her eyeballs fell out. Her hair fell out. The beauty of her fell out in her nails until she was just bones. So he went over and he straightened her pelvis and he uncrossed her legs and he moved her ribcage until she looked more comfortable.